find out that you were running the point to start that game out with that unit?
Tonight, Coach Luke told me just to come in and try to do what I've been doing with the second group and just run the point guard and just try to iterate the offense.
How do you assess what happened out there for you?
I think we dug ourselves a little hole that in the third quarter. I think we stayed tight. We fought back the entire game, but we kind of dug ourselves a hole where we were down about 15-16 in the third quarter.
Luke had mentioned when he met with the media that he thought you made a great adjustment in that second half. In the first half, they were picking you up a little bit higher, and you were still trying to get the team into the sets, but you were starting to go by guys in that second half. Was that by design?
I think just seeing that pressure of just trying to just by going around the guys, just try to defeat the pressure a little bit, try to make sets just lower by the free throw line and try to be more efficient and more assertive with the game.
Is this the way you think you'll start in Houston with you running the point?
If it is, a learning experience from tonight and just try to take it and try to make the best of it.
Will you watch video of this tomorrow?
Absolutely. I think just going back, watching film, seeing some of the mistakes we made and try to correct them.
You get caught off guard sometimes by the way Luke is unconventional with lineups. I mean, that was a lineup that I don't think any of us expected we'd see this year.
I think you expect anything with Luke. He can put different lineups out there, and we just go with the flow. I think with the injuries we have, it's always next man up. So we have different guys that can do different things, and definitely y'all showed up in those positions.
Have you played with that lineup for tonight in practice or anything like that?
I actually think that was my first time. But of course, we play with different guys in practice, and we know what each other can do, so it helped out a lot.
When injuries happen, and we all know that it's part of the game, next man up and all that, but, I mean, how much of a effect does that have up and down the lineup, especially in the fourth quarter when guys are maybe playing more minutes than they normally would? I mean, does it have a cumulative effect on the team, you think?
I don't think it takes a toll. A couple guys about it, but we make no excuses. I think guys still competed in the fourth quarter, still try to get out there defensively and offensively, so it takes a toll, but we make no excuses.
What do you think these last several games of having to play in different lineups has done for you, just in terms of development and learning the game, stuff like that?
I'm learning more about my teammates, learning more about the different groups that I'm in, just trying to affect the game in a different way at a different position, so trying to affect the game in different positions and just try to be aggressive at whatever I'm doing.
If you guys could pick one area that you could improve to start the game and the third quarter, what would it be?
Defensively. I think on the defensive end in the third quarter, I think we gave up too many buckets and we got down by about 15. So I think defense, we could have been better.
Do you leave a game like today down at all, or you know, maybe upset about how it went or how you played at all?
Of course. I think we leave upset, but we know it's more games this season. We have to move on from this and just worry about the next game.
Is there any comfort in the fight, though, that you guys showed?
We fought hard. I mean, we could have. At the end, we showed that we could fight hard at the end, but of course, we had some mistakes in the third quarter that can happen.
Do you want to get out there again at the point, at the starting point, to show you can do more than what you were able to show tonight? You eager to try that again?
Absolutely. I'm ready for the next game.